Matthias chose one for the rest.
Well, maybe she's the one. I finally get off this problem.
Don't get excited. It always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms will never let us leave.
But what if we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
What was that? Hold on, take a look.
What the hell?
Huh?
Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Laura.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh!
For nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Check it out.
Whoa, Pater! The tank's full!
Don't let it bleed out, man!
Get over it!
Deja vu!
Thank you.
No way around. I've got to cross. On board.
What's going on? We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. Somali. Now. What about the other one?
No, nothing.
Yeah, keep looking. All right, let's check around the chop.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you're dead.
Please! I don't...
You need to loot from your charm. Tell me! Tell me!
Sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other ones?
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why's Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
What was that? I'll check it out. Someone shooting? Need backup!
Can you hear me? Ross?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Ross.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Yeah.
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. They'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards, some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
Traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet. Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this? Thank you.
Yuan Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China. Dynasty jade figurine, but this one looks genuine. Lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century. The inside of this inro smells like tobacco. Perhaps this was used as an ancient cigarette case.
Matthias has us look for physically strong men for the Brotherhood, but none too smart. They must be willing to take orders and work. Any who question or resist are immediately killed. And the women? Matthias decides their fate. Most are sacrificed to the Dark Walkers, but some are chosen for the ritual. We put up with this insane ceremony. Some brothers are even starting to believe in it. Something clearly controls the storms around this cursed island, and it will never let us leave. Father Matthias claims to speak to it. Her, this Sun Queen spirit, or whatever it is. I don't know what to believe. I'm just doing what I can do to survive.
Damn!
jammed.
Patience has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants, my enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable, and I raised them up again. Now they serve me, and through me, her. The Sun Queen. She is showing me the way. She has always shown me the way. I cannot deny what I have seen. And soon, neither will they. She is everywhere on this island. But the Solari Brotherhood must grow.
How can they live like this?
Get your hands off me!
Oh my god! Grim!
Need some help up here!
Let's go!
Fuck you!
Hold me.
Get up here. We need to get the others. Lara, get your ass up here. Watch it, Lara. You've got company. Lara, they go. Dynamite.
Outsider, give it up.
Not a chance, you bastard.
Where they are. Get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Damn it! Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way. We'll be right back.